Hi, the Wicker Woman, Catherine Peters, here again with another handy chair caning tip of the day. If you're working on a hole-to-hole chair cane seat, and you've put on your binder cord, and you've come to the corners, and you don't want to use a little dowel and a spot of glue to hold in those binder cords in the corner, all you have to do is overlap them, like I did here. I came down and finished the vertical strand first, and then I started in on the horizontal strand, and I just overlapped the horizontal one over the vertical in the corner. And I did that the same way over here on the other front corner. And I didn't use any glue or dowels or anything like that. It just simply overlaps inside the hole, and it makes a nice, neat look to your corner pieces. So, if you're working on a hole-to-hole cane seat and you're doing your binder cord and you don't want to use any glue or dowels in the corners, just simply overlap them for a nice, neat look to the corners of your binder cord. Thanks for watching. The Wicker Woman, Catherine Peters. Stay tuned for more.